like a sibling war. It's like she doesn't really want it, but she doesn't want Akbar to have it.
I know how that works.